Hey everyone, I'm Cactus Vella. I'm coming to you from Toronto, Ontario, and let's get going. Back in my high school days, I played in this little punk rock band called Rejected, and we were nothing special, but it was my first gig in band. We actually, I remember feeling like we conquered the world when we finally made it to Hamilton. And anyways, I learned how to book shows, write songs, and get paid, and everything else that comes along with most of the songs are rather forgettable, but this one I've held on to all these years. I feel like it's aged well.
There's a box of washing over there because she kept it all these years to show us just what we missed. And she couldn't have picked on a day. Louder than the crash.
So, when I was like, let's say 7 or 8, my parents took me to see Johnny Cash at Ontario Place, and that was life-changing, even at that age. A few years later, my dad took me to see Hulk Hogan. That doesn't really play into this story very well, but, you know, they took me to see some pretty cool people when I was young. Anyways, so Johnny Cash, yeah. I'm gonna do a Cash song right now in memory of my father. It's dedicated also to my mom and to Megan and Eden. Let's see. Never played this song before. Taught it to myself the other day. Thank you for coming into my basement here in beautiful Toronto. It's my last song. It used to be called Me and My Friends Are Losers, but I renamed it Touch the Ground. It's available on my CD, Sailing On, which is on Bandcamp. You can also find me on Spotify and YouTube and all that shit. I forgot to post the links. Thank you very much. I'm Cactus Vella. I'll see you around.